Right now, firefighters from multiple towns are still on the scene of a brush fire in Pelham. Fire officials say crews are assessing that situation. That fire broke out this afternoon in a heavily wooded area around some wetlands. They are asking people to avoid the area as they work to contain that fire.